Ladies and gentlemen, our next performer, for many years, billed herself as Boston's only female juggler. And then, I literally moved into her neighborhood. We fought to the death, and both lived. Here to sing you guys a song, my good friend, Jenny the Juggler.
Check, 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 check. Hi, everybody. Ah, oh, great to be back at Groundhog for Atlanta. It was worth a very all-day turbulent ride on the plane yesterday. And I have a couple kids with me who, well, they're not really with me anymore. Once you bring them to a juggling convention, you just pass them around like juggling props. So I don't really know what they're going to do while I'm out here. So we'll all find out. I have been tuning this, but I'm going to do it again. Whenever you're feeling down, Mrs. Brown, all things seem hard or tough, and people seem stupid or daft or obnoxious, and you think that you've had quite enough. Just remember that you're standing on a planet that's evolving and revolving at 900 miles an hour. That's orbiting at 19 miles a second, so it's reckoned a sun that is the source of all our power. The sun and you and me and all the stars that we can see are moving at a million miles a day. In an outer spiral arm at 40,000 miles an hour, in a galaxy we call the Milky Way. Hi, honey. Our galaxy itself contains 100 billion stars. It's 100 million light years side to side. It bulges in the middle 16,000 light years thick, but out by us it's just 3,000 light years wide. We're 30,000 light years from galactic central point. We go round every 200 million years. And our planet is only one of millions of billions in this amazing and expanding universe. Universe itself keeps on expanding and expanding in all of the directions it can whiz. As fast as it can go at the speed of light, you know, 12 million miles a minute, and that's the fastest speed there is. So remember when you're feeling very small and insecure, how amazingly unlikely is your birth. And pray that there's intelligent life somewhere out in space, 'cause there's bugger all down here on Earth. And pray that there's intelligent life somewhere up in space, 'cause there's bugger all down here on Earth. Thank you so very much. That was my first time performing that song. So, in my, I have had the great privilege in the last 3 years of becoming a medical clown for Children's Hospital in Boston. Thank you. Honor of a lifetime.
And with that comes colleagues from around the country, including here in Atlanta. So I would like to bring out three of my most esteemed colleagues from here in Atlanta, from Humorology Atlanta. Folks, please help me welcome Tim Satini, Meredith Gordon, and Ron Engler. Woo-hoo. I got good company. I do you in birth order? I introduced you in birth order? Wow. So one of them might say a couple things about our work, and then we have something for you. Well, I took a picture of our three cats the other day in a row, and my daughter said, and they're in fat order, too. No, I mean, it was about the cats. It can be any kind of order. I was just trying to improvise, guys. It wasn't anything specific. It could be in, like, bow tie order, I don't know, amount of hair order. In fact, I think of you guys each 20 years. Let's do everybody, you've, okay, all the same.
Actually, we have another cast member of the show. Oh, yes. You'll see him later.
Jonathan Perry was also with Humorology Atlanta. All right, I will stop vamping. You're in all awesome order, and it's a tie.
Cool.
All right, one of you want to say something about the work?
Sure, why not? I thought I was going to be in this for about, maybe 6 weeks. I don't know, 7, 5, I don't know. Short time. I'm still here 20 years later. I love this work. It's wonderful stuff. I'm really lucky to have a great sponsor, Children's Healthcare Atlanta. We were trained by Big Apple Circus. They got Apple Circus One Under. We are now Humorology Atlanta. Ha. And, ha. Exactly. Hey, no, kid. Jay? You're our first donor?
Jay was the first person to ever give us money at Humorology Atlanta.
Big spender, you. Okay. Well, cool. Sure. Let's.
What we came for?
Yeah. Here we go. Ready? Okay. You want to jump in here? 1, 2.
I know
you belong to somebody new, but tonight.
Yes, this work is a pretty amazing. This is the commercial part of the show. Humorology Atlanta has been here for a long time. We're in three different hospitals around town.
Children's Healthcare has campuses at Eggleston, Scottish Rite, down here at Hugh Spaulding downtown, and now we're in Columbus at Piedmont.
Columbus Regional, we just started our fourth hospital.
We're growing faster than Big Apple.
Yes!
Anyway, the best thing about this job is that I keep learning. Like all good artists, you know, you want to keep those brain cells sizzling. And one of the things that has been great about this gig is that I'm playing more music than I've ever played. I'm doing more magic than I've ever done. I'm learning, you know, new skills all the time. But I discovered a song, a very magic song. And I've known this song since it was written, I guess, or since it first came on the radio. But when we play it in the hospital, incredible things happen. I've gone into a room with me and my partner, just start singing like the half of the first verse, and by the second verse, everybody in the emergency room, nurses, doctors, and patients, and EMTs, and the people who sweep up, are singing their brains out. And it goes, you may know it. In fact, I'm kind of counting on it, because I'd like you to sing with me, okay? When we get to that part. Sometimes in my life, we all have pain. We all have sorrow. But if we are wise, we know that there is always tomorrow. Lean on me when you're not strong.
Boom, 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 boom.
I'll help you carry on.
Boom, 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 boom.
To lean on, I just might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on. Please swallow your pride in my hand. You need me borrow on. No can I tell
boom, 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 boom.
If you have a load you learn to bear, then you can
oh, that was so beautiful. That was, you guys, that was Jenny and Ron and Meredith and Tim.